I'm nearly 71 years old. My feeling is that with beautiful objects, you're never anything other than the caretaker of these wonderful things, and you have to be generous spirited and realize when it's time to pass them on to other people. When I first walked into that room and that piano was sitting there with Beethoven's name on it, the hair on the back of my neck just stood up. It had such a kind of atmosphere about it, and that never left me the whole time I was working on it.